The other night, we went back and sang some songs down memory lane. And so many of our old timers, and by that I don't mean necessarily old people, but folk who have a little gospel knowledge and whose minds go back a little way, like Brother Frazier and myself, we kind of remember some of the old songs. Some of them have been called obsolete and have been put aside. But every now and then it's kind of nice to go back and get some of the old ones. I was a very small boy in Pilgrim Baptist Church in Chicago. I don't know even if the musicians know it. I'm just going to take a chance because Donald's not that old. He just looks old, but he's not that old. I know Miss Martin remembers this. There used to be a song, and the choir used to sing it every Sunday for meditation. And I used to remember my grandmother would just get happy every time they would sing it. An old song, and maybe somebody remembers it and will help me say it. Let it breathe on me. Anybody remember that? Let it breathe on me. Let the breath. Let the breath, hallelujah, of the Lord now breathe on me. Let it breathe. Cry of Christians that it didn't take much for us, but we just be satisfied if the breath of the Lord would breathe on us. Let the breath. Every now and then from the Lord, oh, breathe on me. Can you say it up there? Let it breathe on me. To the hymn book and sing another song that meant almost the same thing. It said, Lord, I hear. Oh, well, why don't you help me? Shower of blue. Thou art scattering. was I thirsty. Souls refreshing. Let some drop. Somebody say, even me? Even. Thank God. Do you need something from him? Then ask him. To do. Yes. Oh, can you say?